heard so many times that people wanted to do a movie on my life. And I was a little reluctant because I didn't want my life exaggerated, nor did I want it diminished. And so I got together with some producers who were willing to do it. I supervised the shooting of this project. That way I know they're capturing my life just as it really is. No add-ons and no takeaways. So there are a lot of pieces in the film that have to do with the work I've done, educating students, changing race relations attitudes, bringing people together with better and improved relationships. And I think that I've done a pretty decent job of making every moment count. That's what I think I want to do with my life. Is make every moment count, not just occupy space, but to be here on Earth while I'm here and make the moment count.